Assalamu alaikum. This is Jasmine.
That's true.
You know what I'm saying?
No, that's just classic.
Yeah, we call the police.
Something. This lady is something.
Yeah.
She's something. Oh my god. I saw exactly what she did to
the Can you stay? Because I don't want to get arrested for hitting her.
You didn't hit her.
Well, I know that, but she's going to say
she
that I did.
You did not hit her. You did not hit her. I need to ask that I'm supposed to meet my parents.
She threw herself on the back of my car.
Yeah, she sure did.
And then she threw herself on the ground.
And I tried to help her up, but then she just started screaming.
Okay, the police are here. The police are here.
This woman is truly crazy.
Yeah, there's an officer here right now. Yeah. Brian. Thank you.
What the hell?
She jumped on your car?
She jumped on the back of my car.
Tell him what she did when you pulled up.
You know what? I'm going to let all these witnesses say what happened.
I saw her in the street. Next thing you know, she pulled herself on the back of
my
car.
I'm the driver, in case you need to speak with me.
Sorry.
What is it, 76th Street?
Yeah. I just called North Bergen.
So you did?
Yeah.
Help her up.
I wouldn't.
Oh my god.
Did anybody put that down?
No, she's wearing it.
She was breathing.
So, what's the matter? No, stay on the ground, stay on the ground.
No, she didn't get hit.
No, she
didn't. I don't know what happened.
You don't know what happened?
No.
Let me give you my number and everything, because I really got to get going.
Okay.
So, if you have a pen,
keep
paper,
keeping.
I'll be more than happy
no,
because you guys didn't do it at all.
She said something crazy to her. She was acting a little crazy. Then we were in the driveway getting ready to come out.
Thank you so much.
No problem. My name is Tina.
She was here.
And as we back out, backing out slowly, she went on the back.
I stopped here because she was
like
walking
this,
towards
let,
me.
Let us go back. So she stayed like this, and we just didn't know what to do. And then she just,
she slid down real slowly and dramatically and landed like that.
You were the passenger?
Yes.
You know what it is? This is North Bergen. I just got flagged down, so I came by.
Thank you so much.
My name's Renee. Okay,
Renee,
no problem.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you know, you're more than welcome.
Okay, that was success. All right.
You're better?
Okay. I'm all better. You want to dance?
No, you live
what
here.
What do you want?
You live
here.
You live here.
Don't ask my father. He's back there, daughter of the father. What language do you want me to speak?
I
want to
know if you live here.
Shalom, Hamidin.
You live here.
Yes.
Okay.
But would you give me the choice? Are you good enough to give me the choice where I can go live? To choose my place?
That's not my decision.
Oh, you want to ask?
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you very much. You've done your job a long time ago.
I was really way on the hook there.
Anybody just witnesses?
I got video.
Information. I gotta go. I left my information.
And I have video.
Okay.
I want to know why you threw yourself in the back of my car and held up all the traffic. Would you like to go to the hospital?
You want me to do it again? I'll do it over and over and over.
Why?
I love to.
Why?
It's my job.